My love must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you. Are the stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright. I only have eyes for you, dear. The moon may be high, but I can't see a thing.
It is my privilege to remind you that marriage is a very sacred institution. Of all the institutions on this earth, there is none more sacred than the one we call marriage. As you know, marriage did not come from the hand of man, but from God. He reached in and took the part of the man's body that was underneath his arm, because the woman was to be protected by the man. And God brought the woman he had made to the man, and the word of God says, the man loved the woman, and God said, so shall it be from now on, one man loving one woman, and one woman loving one man. That was God's first plan for marriage, and that is still God's plan today. Both of you are not only believers, but you are dedicated to live the Christian life together in covenant. This is why we are here today.
You're a falling star, you're the getaway car, you're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day, and you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you're smiling at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything.
I can't express the amount of appreciation I have for you for being an amazing father to Braxton. And now I'm going to be an amazing husband to my sister. So at this time, I'd like you all to join me in raising your glass and wishing Mr. and Mrs. Cubillas all the wealth, health, and happiness in the world. So to the bride and to the groom, salut. All right, love you guys. Thank you.
Is it a recipe that's guaranteed to turn you on and always got you thinking of it?